Good morning, everyone. This is Prof.Dr.Saurabh Mehta. I'm a professor and head of the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidyalankar Institute of Technology. I have more than 15 years of research, teaching, and industrial experience altogether. So I have been working with Vidyalankar Institute of Technology from last 6 years. Now I'm working here as a in capacity of professor as well as head of the department, where my responsibilities are to integrate industry and academia, to bringing the industry practice into our department, innovating a new teaching methodology for our department, and then offering various courses and prepare our students for the industry. I have completed my BE and then I have completed my MS specialization in wireless sensor area network. Then even I have completed my PhD from South Korea in wireless sensor area network. And then I have win many international national prizes in project competitions and various fellowship at the university level as well as at the international level. Here in Vidyalankar, I am teaching students about wireless network, mobile communication, and to any students I am taking next generation network as well as I am teaching them ad hoc wireless sensor area network. Even I am taking a laboratory for the same, and I am more interested to take up modules in entrepreneurship and preparing our students for the entrepreneurship. Before working in Vidyalankar Institute, I was working with a company where I was working with many research organization, and my major area of focus is in wireless network, game theory, ubiquitous computing, and even from last 2-3 years I am focusing more on education technology. I have published more than 65 papers in reputed international national journals and conferences, and then I have been also working on IEEE standards where I have contributed especially for IEEE 80.215.6, and then I have been working as an independent consultant for many companies to develop their product, and from last 2-3 years I am also focusing more on education technology. Now beside this technical interest, I am also very much interested to watch movies, reading books, and then promoting ham radio as a hobby.